It's been really good. It's been pretty intense, but we've learned a lot.
The last 3 weeks for me have been a good way to combine the theoretical and practical elements of hydrography.
It was really good to get hands-on experience, so good to get out of the office.
Students have been really engaged and feeding back, so the benefits of working with the student cohort that we have at the MLA are that they all come from industries, so they're professionals, so they've got experience already, so they're bringing their own experiences and other students are gaining from that as well.
There's a huge range of backgrounds, nationalities, everything like that, experience levels. So everyone's fed off each other really well.
Very nice to see them start to develop some of their networks together, and you can start to see people develop friendships, relationships that I think they will carry forward from this practical session.
It's been interesting seeing how the other guys work and hearing them talk about how different options gives you a lot of ideas on things I can do going into the future.
Because it's a relaxed atmosphere and there's a social aspect to it, you kind of have more time to think about asking things about equipment and techniques, and you can end up getting into some quite deep discussions about things, and the amount that you learn from that is just unbelievable.
It's very industry focused, so we have all the latest equipment from industry. We have equipment manufacturers that come and demonstrate some of the equipment to the students. It gives them the opportunity to use that in a real life setting.
It's quite intense, but really amazing and wonderful, because I learn so many software and also so many tools and equipment.
We've been fortunate enough to bring in the likes of Teledyne Reson, who have been fantastic, and they've loaned us not only one of the latest multi-beam echo sounders, the T50 multi-beam echo sounder, but that came with Reson engineer and all his skills and knowledge. We obviously work very closely with Sonodyne, who have got their headquarters here, their global training headquarters, who we have agreements with to use the Sound Surveyor, which is the vessel, fantastic survey training platform.
Yeah, it's a good team that's organized everything, and we have good facilities and the latest survey equipment, which is, I think, is very important.
Their level of enthusiasm has been really good, and the way the course is run is that, you know, the groups are continually mixing up, so they all interact with each other and they're getting hands-on with equipment really, and really starting to understand what they're doing and why they're doing it.
The tutor teams were really supportive also. And the group also really, yeah, wonderful also. We are cooperating each other.
And I like that fact that we get very much practical aspects in our workplace, and we get to talk to hydrographic surveyors.
A course like this is amazingly important. Definitely recommend it. I think it's a great thing, and there's nothing else like this at the moment, really.
It's the only course, really, of its kind. So it's a really important, I think, for the industry to have.
It's a great way of learning, because you can fit it around wherever you're at work. It's really quite flexible.
It's great. There's no way I could afford to take the time off and go and study full time, so as an option, it's worked. And I think talking to the other guys, everyone's in sort of the same boat. Once you've been out and working for a few years and the rest of life happens, yeah, having the ability to do a course like this is fantastic.
It is a good opportunity to study and get really good background while you're working. That's why I'd rather do this kind of course than take a year out.
Talking to all of them here today and hearing some of their feedback, I'm absolutely delighted that they've got so much out of the session since they've been here, that they all feel that they've got so much from the 3 weeks that they've spent here in Plymouth that they can take back and start applying in their day jobs immediately. And I think that's great to hear. We're clearly doing something right.